Hello everyone, welcome back to Noobs 101. And yes, we are playing Batman Arkham City, Return to Arkham. This was suggested by a subscriber of mine. His name is Oliver VII, so go check him out. But anyway, we're going to be playing Arkham City through the story mode again. I've already played it through, but I completely forgot what happens. So yeah. And no, we're not doing normal mode, we're doing easy mode because, once again, not good. And there we go.
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw a bat. Is he here too?
Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just me.
Ow.
Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done.
Okay then. That was more difficult than I thought.
It's time to get what I came for out of that safe.
Try and get one over on me, will you?
I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Well then, that was intriguing.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. If you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is the one, the only Deadshot.
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. I'm in search.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Hey, everybody. Look up there. There's Azrael. Pretty cool. So pretty creepy how he's just standing there. Can't forget about you, Oswald.
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher.
you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
To the courthouse we go. Not today.
You're gonna die, Batman.
Ow.
You're going right to this die. Way.
Batarangs for the win. Oh, we have quite a few gadgets. Okay. There's 47. Nope, that door is locked.
Too late, Schmuck. We start.
Let's go upstairs. Maybe this is the way. This way?
respect. Show them all that we do things.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth. This cord is now in session.
Order in the court!
Uh-oh. Come on, climb the ladder.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
I've seen so many new faces in the crowd.
There we go.
Fresh faces for the gang.
Okay.
Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity.
Run! What's he doing here?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two.
Ow.
Set this fire!
Hey, big guy. Any chance you can stop playing with those idiots and help me out?
Objection.
I was messed up on the part.
One lets me out of here alive.
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution.
No gun harm? Shame.
This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
I thought it was cats who have nine lives.
How's it hanging, Harv?
Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here said something.
What the hell?
See you soon, bats.
This place is dangerous. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
Okay, first, sorry for the noise. That was my alarm to record.
Fight us like a man!
And second of all, can we cut him down? No, we cannot. Aw, man. I was kind of hoping that we could, like, push him out the window. Drop him in the bit of acid.
Bullet entered through the window there. Now where did it hit? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
This door. Oh, it actually does take you outside.
I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
We. Check something in the settings. Okay. I was just seeing if they had something, but they don't. I was seeing if they had a photo mode. Turns out they don't have photo mode. But that was a person.
Cold? It's like cold. It's like 10 below out here. I left this outside to freeze the...
It's Batman!
Howdy. Ultimate fighting champion.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Alright, let's go deal some sinners. Easy.
Let the lady go, right? Or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there, this wall end okay.
What do you mean, end okay? She left us alone with Batman.
Hey guys, guess what? I'm Batman. I know, because I'm Batman.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
Dun, 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 dun.
Batman! Can you hear me?
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Man, I'm gonna die in here.
Shouldn't have been sinning. No sinners allowed.
You're safe. Stay quiet. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm. Back. You hear me?
Get seriously. How many sinners are in here? You dummy. You should get out of here before you hurt someone. Really?
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
What's going on?
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Seriously, guys. What with all the guns? Haven't you heard? No guns allowed.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yeah, you're safe. Get out of here.
Yo,
you're not?
Batman.
Oh, yeah, you are. Ooh, level up. Uh-huh. Getting ballistic armor. Because I get shot a lot. Who the heck are you? Oh, you went away. Hey, I know you. What's up, Cash? How's your hand? How's your hand, man? You doing any better?
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Is anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team, let's keep it that way.
Okay then, Cash, I know Croc has a mean bite.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened to the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. Sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docks. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the joke.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
Alrighty, let's go see what's at the top of the bell tower. Dun, 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 dun. Okay then.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Yeah. No more TV screens. Stupid camera. There we go.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for
Ah, run. Talk about explosive comedy.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Hey, he should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know, I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops something, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Seriously, where the heck is this thing?
Gas leak. In a church rooftop? A gas leak? No way. Must have been something to do with Holly. I told you she was up to something earlier. Why would Joker want the roof of a church blown up? It's not even funny. Look at him.
Okay, found it. I'm not. I am nowhere to be found.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative step towards a fellow world. A world response. Mission successful. And we are the only person you need to answer to is yours.
What's the policy today? Word is we shoot every sorry ass loser that comes this way. Okay.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone?
We do. Today, however, we shoot him. Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned off their skin. Really? Yeah, sometimes Joker just lets anyone join. Keeps things interesting. Interesting? Sounds dangerous. You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
But look on the bright side.
I guess I am.
At least you know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you this.
Bring you up here?
What? Sure it came from over there.
I guess I can. You didn't see anything. Looks like there's only three left. Is this Pokemon ready? Well, yes, yes it is. Oh, well, there's only one now.
Where do you think he went?
Do-do-do-do. Really? I had no idea.
Wake up! Do you hear me? Wake up!
You. Smoke bomb! Yeah. Okay then. The next few minutes is me just searching around for the entrance, so I cut it out. Nope. Is it up here?
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Alrighty, let's go in here. I think this is the main chimney. Yep. Okay then, how convenient, there's a little rope right here. I believe if memory serves correct, we go here, then we slip and slide here, over to here, over here.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
And then we pull this open. Oh boy. No, I do not remember how to do this part. Oh. I think it's this. And then I parkour over here. Oh, man, that was scary. Oh, the floor. In we go. Glad to be out of there. Yeah.
Yeah. Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha.
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
Man. Ow.
Who was Harley talking about? freeze.
Yeah, she found him here. How's he connected to Joker all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out.
The bat's here!
Hello, buddy. I think I'm a little lost. Didn't Black Mask come in this place?
If he gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently.
This is going to hurt. You're gonna die, bad freak.
This is gonna hurt.
No, you're not safe up there.
Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged the doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
All right. Oh. She's way over there. Am I going the right way? Yes, yes I am.
No one said anything about the back.
They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a dip. Going through this door would be suicide.
Never seen him in action. And when I do, I'm looking to knock the best one. Harley wants him dead.
Are you insane? Harley? Have you forgotten about him?
Sure it came from over there. Where the hell are you?
Just come over here. Oh, I'm about to do something really dumb.
So, how many times have you really seen the bat?
I told you.
Yeah. I guess this window? What is this thing?
Hello? Is this thing on?
Yes, yes it is. Ah, yes, the smelting chamber. Oh. And then we get up here. Then we go over here. Do this.
Whoa, who's screaming?
No one.
He's here. Don't let him get in. You take the door.
Go over
to here.
Way
covered. Shut it, Doc. Yeah, and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
Putin.
Wake up.
Yike.
That man's here.
go to here. Cut him down. Go back over to here. What are you guys doing? Where's the second one? Where's the other one? I mean, I see him, but I don't want... Oh, he's in there. Hey, man. Yoink.
I can do this all night, bitch.
I did not mean to do that. I meant to cut him down. After all, we don't want to leave him hanging. Just leave him hanging.
How about a pain killer? Just tell us how to fix the Joker and you can crawl out of here.
Smoke. Please come back in here. I had a good plan.
He's making you look stupid. I should be the one making you look stupid. How about I make you all wear nice little dresses?
You're going to be fine, Doctor. I'll be back after I show these animals who's boss.
Okay, then.
Crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Alrighty. Already have ourselves a new drag gadget. Ooh, level up. Let's look at the different gadgets or level ups. Okay. Let's do combat armor. No. There's our way out. Where's the electrical charge again? It's in here. Yeah, I know. There we go. Dun, 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 dun. And we're through.
And what? You just wait for the bat to try to break through a door and then jump off?
That's the plan.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note. I'm scared of him.
The door's welded shut. He's just some freak in a costume.
Okay. Then you stay in the front.
Why?
Chicken.
You two just shut the hell up and get ready.
I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, that we all jump in together.
Well, since they're so confident, I say we give them a head start.
Batman, is he?
go. They have been dealt with. Here we are.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
Whoa. I do believe that,
What did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? No, too slow, you big ugly bat!
Pull this thing in. And push it. And then it takes out that. And then... I think I have to do it again, I guess. More power. Nope. Did I break it? Now, huh?
Why? You!
Get out of my way, Gwen.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
Get my kit from my... No way I can...
Now, so at the end of this video, I ran out of time to record, so I didn't get to film an outro. But whenever I was editing it, I decided to do a voiceover. So that's what you're saying now, because I didn't talk for this part. I don't know why. But whenever I get to her apartment, Catwoman's apartment, I ran out of time.
I'm supposed to find out where she lives.